Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Over 100 people teamed up with Appalachian Wireless today to give back to the community. Appalachian Wireless hosted its 11th annual Charity Outreach Golf Tournament at Stonecrest in Prestonsburg. Each year, donations collected from the event benefit a local organization.
We invite our largest business customers to come play golf, kind of as a thank you for doing business with us. In lieu of an entry fee, we actually allow them to just bring donations for the charity of our choosing.
And this year, those donations went to the Buckhorn Children and Family Services in Hazard.
Anytime we can help kids at Appalachian Wireless and just in general throughout the community, I think most people are very much willing to jump on board.
32 teams participated in today's Charity Outreach Golf Tournament. Appalachian Wireless was able to collect over $8,100 to present to Buckhorn.
It is absolutely an incredible thing because we're a nonprofit entity and the rates we receive for services don't cover all our costs. So fundraisers, this day and time with the economy the way it is far and few between. You know, there's not a lot of people donating. So Appalachian Wireless and what they've done today to help out Buckhorn Children and Family Services has been incredible.
Buckhorn Children and Family Services is always accepting donations. Officials say bedding and clothing are needed the most. Reporting in Prestonsburg, I'm Shelby Steele for EKB News.